Hi, everybody.
Don't knock this over,
I'm
Jesse.
I'm Austin Jefferson, two smoking vultures.
Don't knock this over, Jesse.
No, hey, how's it going?
Jesse and I are going to play a match today. It's 1850. It's one objective each, Dawn of War deployment. And what's going on is I'm just going to show you what my list is, and then Jesse will show you what his list is, and then we'll do another battle report. Anyways, my list today is kind of weird. Raj and I were talking about a weird idea one time about long fangs with multi-meltas with Logan Grimnar and a drop pod. Just something that was just kind of stupid but too pricey to do. And for today, for fun, I'm going to try doing it. And at an 1850 list, this is a little heavy, so I don't recommend anybody tries it. But just for fun today, I'm going to do it. But
do not try this at home, kids.
Do not try this at home. I've got Logan Grimnar with six long fangs, a captain, and then the rest of them all with multi-meltas and a drop pod. Then I've got a entire squad of Thunderwolf Cavalry. One of them is a Wolf Lord with all the accoutrement that he could possibly have. Runic armor, frost weapon, storm shield, wolf tooth necklace. You know, and everybody else is pretty much how I always put them out. You guys know how it is if you watch any of the other battle reports. I have a 10-man squad of Grey Hunters, two Melta Bombs each, with Mark of the Wolfen and another drop pod. Then the exact same type of build out in a Rhino. I have a squad of Wolf Scouts with Melta Bombs and one Melta Gun. And then two Long Fang packs, one all missile launchers, and the other three missile launchers and two last cannons. That is my entire list. It is not much, but 1850 doesn't afford you that much room, so hopefully that will be okay enough for me to try and fight my way to a victory. So, Jesse's next.
Hi. I won the roll-off, opted to go second, because we're playing Dawn of War. My objective's here. And I deployed a unit of 13 Hellions with an Agonizer and the Baron. And for my list, I have an Archon. There's not much here. I'm working on my paint job. I have an Archon with 5 Incubi with a Clavix and a Raider with a Flickerfield. I have 2 units of Warriors in Raiders with flicker fields and splinter racks, 2 10-man units, sorry, with a dark lance each. And then I have witches, unit of 10 witches, in a raider with a flicker field, and there's 2 hydra gauntlets and an agonizer in the squad. Then I have a 3-man trueborn squad in a venom, with 2 splinter cannons on the venom and 2 splinter cannons in the squad. And then I have 3 ravagers with dark lenses. And that is my list. The Archon has a shadow field. He has combat drugs. He has a phantasm grenade launcher and a husk blade and soul trap. So that's my list. We'll see what happens. Austin's objective is right here. My objective is right here. And I am not going to seize the initiative. So, we'll be back.
Hi, turn one done for me. I brought in my long fangs, ran them up on the terrain, dropped one drop pod that I must mandatorily drop, full of a 10-man squad of Grey Hunters. The game moves on to turn 2. 3, 7.
We'll be back.
It has begun.
Jesse.
You put that as a battle report thing.
Okay, end of my turn 2. I have my Incubi and Archon, and my witches coming over here. And then the rest of my army came in over here, the 3 Ravagers, Warrior Squads, and Trueborn. Came in, shot at this squad, killed 8, passed the leadership test, and now it's Austin's turn. Oh, these guys, it was night fight. These guys rolled a 12 to see. One of my Ravagers couldn't see, and one of my Raiders couldn't see. So he has two guys left.
What do you want to do?
And that was my turn.
Okay, I just completed turn two. I brought in my second drop pod, which unfortunately landed in this building, like on it, in it. Everybody got out with their multi-meltas, and I also deployed my scouts, which was really the lucky part for this. I deployed them on the side next to his ravagers, or what they're called?
Raiders and ravagers.
Raiders and ravagers. I took down two, and then I took down a third. I took down two with the multi-meltas and Logan Grimnar. And took down a third with the melta gun from my wool scouts.
You killed two ravagers with the long things. You killed a raider with the wolf scouts.
Yeah. I couldn't make the charge with the wolf scouts, no matter which way you kind of turned it. So the melta bombs don't really get used this round. Other than that, I shot with my long fangs into his gliders.
Those are raiders.
His raiders. And I managed to kill two.
Oh, these guys? Sorry. Yeah. These are Hellions.
Oh, the Hellions? Well, I managed to kill two, right? I think?
Yeah.
Two between all of that shooting, but they're in a building, so I forget. Round three coming up!
Oh, I didn't get it.
Fuck. You're a dick.
Okay.
Round three coming up.
I didn't get it. Hold on.
What are you doing?
Go.
Round three coming up.
No, like the
first. Round three coming up!
Shit, hold on.
You're an asshole.
Alright guys, the end of my turn two, bottom of turn two, these guys moved up, Raider moved over, Venom moved over 6 inches, this guy moved over 12, these guys stood still, Hellions shot at the Grey Hunters, killed one, the Venom with the Trueborn shot at the Long Fangs, killed all but two guys and Logan. This guy shot here. I killed everybody down to Logan with the Warriors. Then the Ravager shot at Logan Grimnar. Finally put the two wounds he needed. Sorry, these guys put one wound into Logan. I didn't mention that. So Logan's dead. These guys shot at the Scouts. Killed four. And that was my turn. Now I lost this one's coming up.
Just finished top. Hey, we just finished top three.
Okay.
My Thunderwolf Cavalry came in. Moved them up. I pretty much don't really have that much rolling around anymore because I'm just kind of running short of units. Walked my Wolf Scout up. Tried to blow up that
Raider.
Didn't work. Shot everything I had here. Shot everything I had in my long fangs there, and one last cannon back at this guy. Knocked the weapon off it, killed two.
Yeah, you didn't kill anything. I went to ground.
Oh, that's right.
We'll be back! Alright, guys. Okay. End of my turn three. Bottom of turn three. These guys shot the Lone Scout. That chain's open. These guys shot the Grey Hunter. Killed him, got a pain token. These guys moved over a little bit. Over 12 inches, and that was pretty much my turn. So we'll be back with the end of our system. And
hi, welcome to the top of my four. My rhino came in, I moved it up 12 inches. Shit. I ran my Thunderwolf up. I used both my Storm Bolters to shoot at them. He made a
feel no pain check.
Feel no pain save, it's okay. Shot up into there, got nothing. Shot with them into here, two last cannons into there. Popped that, or destroyed it. Had to make his guys get out. Killed a couple of guys in here between all the firing here. These guys missed the assault charge on them. That's it, turn four, bottom coming.
We'll be back. Okay guys, the end of bottom of four. Warriors moved up. The Trueborn moved up, shot at the Thunderwolves, and I don't think I did anything, but the Hellions shot at the Thunderwolves, killed one, and put one on everybody but the Lords. Hellions put one wound on each Thunderwolf and killed one. The Incubi came out six, and I ran 1 inch, and then...
I don't know, cook something.
The Ravager shot at the Thunderwolves?
Me?
I think I killed one. I don't know. Whatever. The thing that sucked is my witches moved up, got out, assaulted his lord, didn't do anything because of strength 3. But he hit back. I figured I would lock him up because I have a 4 plus invulnerable save in combat.
I do love you, but
I lost by 4. Failed my leadership. He failed to sweep me, and then he consolidated 2 inches. These warriors moved over here, and that was my turn. It sucked.
What's that again?
Witches suck. I don't like witches.
Yeah.
Alright, Austin's turn.
Oh shit, dude, I wasn't recording any of that.
Here, okay.
Go.
Are you sure you weren't recording that?
I wasn't recording any of it.
Nah. Hi, this is the top of turn 5. Two smoking bolters. No. I'm sorry. Anyways, top of 5. I don't have a lot left, so I ran my Thunderwolf that were pretty injured right here around and attacked his last raider. I shot a little bit of this over at his running away witches just to keep them from being something that could run up here later for me. Shot at more of these with the missile launchers. Killed one because he went to ground. You know, that's pretty much where I'm at. I'm gunning for a tie.
All right, we'll be back. We'll be back.
Because I really do.
That's your bad. Don't do that.
It is still my bad. It is still my bad.
It's your bad. Don't do that. Don't do that with Jesse.
Go.
Hey, welcome to top of 6.
No, this is the bottom of 5. Oh, wait. What are we doing
here? Why are you filming?
This is my turn. Incubi hopped in the raider. Contested his objective.
Okay, watch out.
Warriors shot at the Thunderwolves and killed them. Witches fell back 2 inches, and that was my turn.
We rolled to see if it goes on.
And it keeps going.
Okay, top of 6 right now.
How's it going? This is top of 6. Shot both my Meltas at the raider, blew it up. Shot everything I had at them, killed the Archon and 3 guys. These 2 had to fall back. They fell back, what, 10, 11 inches?
10 inches.
Yeah, and so they're back there, and they're continuously falling back now, right?
Yeah, they're below half strength.
Yeah, so bottom of 6 right now. Unless Jesse can pop this and kill everybody around it. It's going to tie, probably.
All right, we'll be back.
Reactions. Go.
Are you holding that objective?
Yes, I'm holding that objective.
Okay. All right.
What a fucking asshole.
I moved my Ravager up 24 inches. Obviously, I failed the contesting. And the game ended. So, 6 turns, we tied.
Mm-hmm.
I almost had you.
You almost got me. Anything that you want to say you might want to have done differently?
I would have taken more warriors.
Okay.
Witches kind of suck.
Right.
But we have a tournament coming up in like a month and a week, and I can't afford to buy more warriors, so this is what I'm taking. Maybe a couple tweaks to it, but for the most part, this will be what I'm taking. So, yeah, that was it.
I tied Jesse, I'm happy.
All right.
Good game. Good job, Jesse.
All right.